guys, welcome back, and today I have I'm with
Hayden,
and today we're going to be doing our morning routine. So let's get started. All right, first it's time to paint. I'm gonna pick you up. All right, so this is the first thing we do. I wake up Peyton, and then I put her down, and then we get ready and get a toothbrush.
I'm just brushing my teeth.
Some of
my teeth sparkly and clean.
Yeah, that's good. That's good to do that too.
I don't want to have rusty, musty, dusty teeth.
Yeah, it is true.
Like what's that?
And I had to give Peyton permission to do her makeup because Peyton really doesn't.
I can do my own makeup now because I'm fashion.
Yeah, I had to give her permission. I had to see what she can do first, and then I said, okay, she good. I can.
And that's why you guys can see my face like this. I did my own makeup.
All right, so first we gotta take my bonnet off because
my hair
is definitely a mess because I'm about to take it out and it's gonna look crazy.
Okay, I'm coming.
Ready.
Come here. In the
all right, this is what my hair looks like. My hair. It's a mess. So now we're going, do our little. What the heck was that doing? Now we're gonna do our. Now we're gonna do my hair.
And my mom
is there. No, but you gotta change that crop top. That is too showing.
That's too showing. That's too showing.
I actually have this hat in real life.
What the heck is wrong with my freaking camera?
Oh. Y'all, Paige just disappeared. What?
Okay,
so they kicked me out of the room. Yeah, I was like, ooh, Peyton disappeared.
I'm doing it back, okay?
Alright, Peyton gonna dream back, y'all. Hands on your knees. Hands on your knees. Hands on your knees. Hands on your knees. It just became silence at the first thing.
Okay, I'm gonna watch out. What floor are you at?
I'm on the Find the one that has the reds, yes. The red ones mean they're taken by somebody.
Yeah, and I'm changing my shirt out.
Hey, you're gonna do it outside? Get in the house! Jesus! The heck? I'm doing it outside. Everybody can see how I be doing it. Like, what?
Is this too shirtless, Mom?
Yes, it was more than I thought.
Is this better?
Hold on. Let me see. No. Y'all, I'm a very picky person when it comes to dressing.
He is a picky person. Open the door.
So
you're outside.
All right.
Y'all, I'm almost done.
Ooh.
Yay. Let's go to the
bathroom. Oh no, yo. I say it says poor connection. It just says you're just gonna pay. It says poor connection. That means you're gonna start probably like lagging. Yeah, she just lagged off. Pay, you're gonna start lagging because it said like poor connection. So you start, yeah. Oh, she keeps starting to lag. Not on my. I kicked her off again. So yeah, I'm really just by myself once again. My game is lacking, Yeah, I hanged up it because she had poor connection. In my neighborhood, I got a little fight with my mom, not scared. I kind of forget that I'm actually recording. She's making trouble in my neighborhood. I got one little fight, my mom got scared. I said, and then she said, you're moving with your auntie, Uncle Brother. Now this is scary. All about life. My life got whoopsie upside down. This is Uncle Brother. Yeah. Started making trouble in my neighborhood. Oop, I still got my super sword. Started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got a one little fight and my mom got scared. And so she moved on to Auntie Uncle Bel-Air. Now this is story all about life. My life got swept upside down. Sit right there. Started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got a one little fight and my mom got scared. So she moved on to Auntie Uncle Bel-Air. Now this is story all about life. My life got swiftly upside down. Sit right there. It's Uncle Bartler. So I'm just probably end the video here. Bye, y'all.